What's up, you guys?
It's your boy Ja'Cory.
And your girl Alexis. And we are the Wells family.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby,
we took. So today we are going to do a this versus that challenge. If y'all haven't saw it before, it is a food versus another food. So today we're doing KFC
versus Popeyes.
So what we're going to do, we're going to spin our bowls around. First we're going to do paper, rock, scissors. We're going to spin our bowls around and see who get what. And the person that wins goes first. Then the second person gets to do alphabet letters. So whatever alphabet that they say, you do it a couple more times. And then we leave them there and we draw. You ready?
I'm ready.
So first, we want to know which one y'all like best. Drop a comment. Do y'all like KFC or Popeyes best? I'm team Popeyes because I really don't eat KFC.
Your boy team Popeyes too, but we shall see.
Okay, come on.
I choose the letter E.
Do you want to stay with yours or?
Nah, I'm going to take yours.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I had KFC.
I got Popeyes.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I don't know about this.
Okay, let's see what we got first. First, we got corn. This is KFC corn. This is some Popeyes corn.
Let's see here.
Yours look kind of dry.
Flea nigga.
Yours got some seasoning on it.
Hey, you know what they say about Popeyes? Louisiana kitchen.
All right, we're going to see.
Now this one is really good.
Man, this right here ain't got no taste. Mm-hmm. KFC, you losing on that one, babe.
Oh my god. Look how dry it is, like
this
right here. It don't have no juice. It don't look like it got no black pepper.
I'ma keep
No.
Popeyes most definitely want the corn.
Oh my god. Y'all, this is the most nastiest corn. You is not invited to the cookout. Give me mine back. I want that one.
Mm-mm. I'm good right here.
I won that one.
Oh, you got a little bit more.
KFC did not win. Y'all is not invited to the
cookout. Man, that was not good at all.
But I will finish. Like,
at least give me a spoon. Dang, that's cold. I will most definitely remember that. Popeyes 1 point, KFC 0.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Oh. Bye, y'all. Okay, mine is D. I'm gonna stick with mine, y'all. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Your boy got Popeye.
Yeah, I got KFC.
Let's see, which meal will we be picking now?
Chicken tenders. I'm gonna tell y'all, like I said, I don't eat from KFC. So I believe Popeye's is gonna win this one, but we shall
see.
Oh, okay.
Let's see here. Hey, these bad boys hitting.
Hold on. This actually tastes like.
I don't know. I think my Popeyes are gonna win. Let's see.
I don't know, babe. This kind of tastes good.
I don't know how many people eat from KFC and how many people eat from Popeyes. But if you're a Popeyes fan, you know these chicken tenders hitting.
I don't know Popeyes fan because I'm a Popeyes fan. I love Popeyes. But these are actually really good. Really good. And I love Popeyes. So I already know what these taste like.
Let's see.
I don't know. I think, honestly, I think KFC won. Exactly.
KFC have a really good.
I think it's like season, batter, yeah, like they really season.
Good batter, like.
Well, it tastes
oh my God. Really good. Surprisingly, like KFC chicken tender tastes really good. I'm really feeling they season, you know, like Louisiana season supposed to be Popeyes, but
man, y'all,
this season.
So I'm gonna just be honest with y'all. I say KFC won this round.
I give KFC this one.
KFC won this round.
I do. That was pretty good.
It was.
The drinks. Oh, you thought I was giving you something? No.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
All right, let's go.
I come to tap that ass.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh, he was talking. I didn't know. Ready? Close your eyes. What's your alphabet letter? Number. Letter.
Jesus Christ.
Got him. G. I'm gonna keep my own.
One! Stop that! You cannot do that!
I wasn't doing nothing!
You cheated! One, two, three! Popeyes, baby! Popeyes!
Some code swap.
Okay, so, y'all, I'm a little upset about this one because I let him choose the drinks and I am not.
Your boy chose sweet tea.
And I do not. I do not drink sweet tea, like, at all. Like,
I am.
I don't drink unsweet. I don't drink sweet tea. I don't care. I just don't drink it.
I am the doctor of teas.
So, both of them really about to taste nasty to me, but I'm going to try to judge it.
I'm a doctor of teas. I love me some tea. Let's see what KFC brings to the table here.
This actually tastes kind of good.
I don't think you're messing with KFC on this one.
This one actually, let me see, because I'm not a big fan of... Like sweet tea, how does it supposed to taste? Because I feel like sweet tea
that's
don't
how
taste
sweet. Tea's supposed to taste.
Like,
it, taste
it. It don't taste sweet.
KFC won that one.
I don't know. KFC I don't know anything.
KFC is not too sweet. Popeye's not sweet enough. But KFC.
I'll give it to KFC too then because. This one do taste a little sweeter than this one. Like, it got a sweet taste.
This one has a
bland taste. But this one got,
taste.
Like, a...
So,
like
Popeye's...
A
Popeye's lost on that one. Keep your drink, buddy. You want to use something to wash it down.
All right. It's my turn. I'm about to do paper, rock, scissors. Mm. Oh, wait! What did you do? Oh, I'm tapping it.
Give me a letter.
C. Close your eyes while I go A, B, C.
Keep my own again.
You're cheating. I'm gonna put some tape on it. 1, 2, 3. Hey, I got
Popeyes. Not going in my favor right now.
And beans. I was about to say, where is my silverware? Okay, so I got Popeyes green beans. I don't know, y'all.
I don't know about this either.
And, like, I don't eat my own green beans, honestly. I never ate Popeyes or KFC green beans. And I eat at Popeyes.
Let's see this.
Make sure you get a good amount.
What? What you mean a good
get
amount?
Get a good amount. Ready? Yours look kind of dry.
But they actually hitting. Out of all the green veggies, that's one of my favorite green beans. And... these are hidden. What you think about Popeyes?
Damn.
I don't hear you talking.
They okay. They not like just the bomb.com or anything.
Tell you that. They hidden. I'll be nice with them if you taste them, but you can't have them.
Oh my. Okay, so.
Yeah, Popeyes definitely.
You guys. You mean KFC?
Popeye's lost that one.
KFC. Wait, I'm gonna go on my bike.
What you doing? No, like.
Oh, shit.
These things hidden.
KFC is actually one. It got like a good sweet taste on them too. Like,
but you can taste the salt.
And you can taste, yeah, you can taste like the salt and pepper on them.
Like, I'm gonna tell you how good they are, y'all. Like, just give me a second.
Few moments later.
I'm bad.
They that good.
I wasn't bad, but
I see she still got some remaining, but mine is gone.
KFC won that round.
Hey, KFC ain't looking too bad right now. So I ain't never been a big fan.
Let's go!
Here we go.
Paper, rock, scissors.
Bye, y'all. Choose a letter.
G.
Alrighty, let's see.
You know what? How they say women always eat off their men plate even though they get their own food? I'm that woman. Give me yours. 1, 2, 3. I got my pie.
You know what? I would be mad because I love me some Popeye, but you know what? These
chicken sandwiches.
KFC been winning lately.
Yeah, kind of. Okay, so y'all, let me tell y'all. So we did like the chicken sandwiches when they first came out. They was like hard to come by or whatever. It was.
It took a long time to get it.
It took forever to get one, but like I said, I wasn't really like, I didn't understand the hype on the Popeye's chicken sandwich. It was good, but it was just like a chicken sandwich. And I'm sorry, I know we gotta eat the whole burger, but I do not eat pickles. I'ma just scoot them back.
Nah, we'll take the pickles off of both.
Okay, because I don't eat pickles, y'all. I don't eat pickles.
You're lucky I'm being nice.
Okay.
KFC just earned themselves a new,
Papa.
A new loyal.
Oh, look, look.
Boy, if you don't get.
Let me tell y'all something. You can't even taste it. Just know it's good.
I still can taste the pickle residue.
It's nice, juicy. It, man, hey.
This one is good too, y'all. Like,
good ain't got nothing on. So you gonna try my burger or not?
What?
You wanna bite my burger?
Yes. I was just trying to try the meat. We have to try them anyway to judge them. Let me see.
Oh my god.
It looked good when he was eating it, so I'm gonna try it.
Y'all bread even burnt. Y'all KFC is home to something.
Y'all. This one is so much like juicier.
It is juicy. Very juicy. Very juicy. This looks dry. Even then. Like, I taste this during the challenge time and everybody was eating them. It took me a while to get one, but I finally got one. It don't even taste the same to me.
I think it was too hyped up.
That right there is killer. Like,
it was more definitely my too
burger,
hyped up.
So you can actually give me back the rest of my burger?
So, y'all, I got me a bottle of water. Don't talk about me. Like I said, I really don't drink sweet tea, so I'm going to be drinking water.
Well, the way that this KFC sweet tea tastes.
Drink your water.
Thirsty ass.
Okay, so I'm gonna put this to the side because I really want his.
You can't have it.
Can you just save me a bite? Or can I have one return?
Just a bite?
Yeah.
Do I like you right now?
Y'all, this time, I'm gonna stick with mine. 1, 2, 3, go! Yeah, I'm kind of getting mad though because I kind of want KLC.
KLC winning and she can't get it.
I kind of want KLC.
Let's see.
Like KFC gave me like a legit like, what is that? All right, let's see here.
No, I don't want this.
Oh my God.
It's for the trash.
Garbage.
It's not good at all.
It looked like it could have had a good crunch on it or whatever.
No, it's not good.
Let me see.
It is not good at all. But this, I'm gonna dip this in a little ranch.
It's actually not bad, but Popeyes won that one.
No cap.
Make sure y'all are liking and subscribing and hitting that notification bell every time we make a new video.
We have a lot more stuff coming, and when I get to pranking her, y'all do not want to miss it.
Anyway,
me and Jay already plotting.
We still want to know who y'all with. Popeyes or KFC? Everything we ate so far, let us know who you like more or who you think is the best. Not off of what we said, but off of what y'all said in the comments. Drop those comments.
And for all my loyal people who loyal to Popeyes or loyal to KFC, do us a favor. Try the opposite one and let us know what y'all think.
Because you never know. We big on Popeyes.
Like, I have not ate KFC ever. I've always been Popeyes, but now there are some things at KFC that I would try. That exactly. I will go back and get. So y'all let me know what y'all come up with.
Okay, y'all ready?
Bye, y'all.
Okay, let's do the letter E. I want yours. 1, 2. Try this KFC because I never tried this, and look at it, y'all. It got gravy.
What you mean though? Now, I think I lied to y'all a while ago. I said I've never ate at KFC, and I lied. They have a bowl of potatoes.
So I have ate that potatoes. When my son first started eating solid food, y'all, that's all we
used to go buy him. Tried it for him. Some potatoes. It had a little chicken in it, and
bad. I don't know. No KFC.
No
KFC one.
I'm sticking to the grounds of
KFC one.
Popeyes.
KFC one. I'm telling you, I'll try it.
Look how thick this gravy is.
And it's good. I love thick gravy.
It's like
gravy.
Some big 60-40 gravy. It's gumbo gravy.
I love
thick
gravy. Yeah.
Let's see.
Popeyes. KFC one.
No, I don't give it to them. This is one that we got to disagree on.
Y'all, KFC one. Like,
we should move on to the next because these potatoes.
KFC one.
We'll get somebody up. Matter of fact, you guys are the tiebreaker. Let us know what y'all think. Bye, y'all. I'm on it, baby.
What is...
We're going with F. I'm picking.
He cheated. I posted it. Ready? 1, 2, go! KFC, I really wanted Popeyes.
Yes, I'm kind
of disappointed.
Let's see.
The leg. Oh, hey, y'all. This actually looks...
That looks good.
It actually looks really good.
I don't want no kids. I want the chicken.
You ready?
All right, let's see, y'all. Popeyes chicken is just the bomb.com, y'all. Y'all already know this though.
It didn't give me like a real crunch. Like I like. Try this.
Y'all were trying to stop me when I'm getting like, good into it.
They got good batter, but it's not as like flavorful as Popeyes.
That's a blooper. Let's see.
Let me use your basket.
So KFC is pretty good too. It's not that crunchy that you get from Popeyes, but it's still something about their season. I don't know who to pick between the two, so they both really good. Like, I'm used to Popeyes, so I like their taste. But as far as...
You see that? That's what I mean by...
It's still good to me for some reason. It's really good.
I feel like it's really good too. The flavors are good. It's like they marinated it and whatever. I don't know, y'all.
I don't know on this
y'all
one.
Let us know. I like both.
Yeah, I don't know on this one.
I could eat both.
Boy, if you don't get...
I won! Yeah, you can't won. Cover up!
I picked D.
I don't care. Good job. You can switch them on.
I'm gonna take what I got.
1, 2, 3!
Popeyes! She wanted me to swap them around.
This is macaroni.
Good. Hey, I think I'm gonna stick with
and one thing I can say is
it looked thick.
Yeah.
Nice. Look at this, y'all. Look at this. Look how cheesy. Oh my. Yeah.
Okay, let's try this.
Oh my god, y'all. So, little fact, I have never bought macaroni from Popeyes ever before, even though I've been eating that all my life.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like.
But it is not bad.
No more on my face, but y'all, this is
pretty good.
Like, it's not bad, it's just not the macaroni I'm used to.
The way that looks, do I have to try? I don't want to try it.
Yes, we have to.
No, you can take that one though. This is like really, really dry.
It's actually kind of creamy.
I'm gonna take a little storm. It's like a soft macaroni. I think I'd rather stick to making my own at home.
Yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know. I don't like neither one.
I don't think the chicken place is supposed to make macaroni.
I don't like. Yeah. So this is the last challenge. And guess what, y'all? It's actually one of my favorite biscuits. Of Popeye's biscuits, y'all. They dry. Yeah, you need some more. Some sweet tea, something to wash it down. But when you put that honey on it, it's good. But y'all gotta be careful because at Popeye's, they don't even be giving you enough honey for them dry biscuits. Like, I've been eating like 5 honeys for one biscuit. So
y'all, this is the one and only time that I actually want Popeyes. For sure.
I don't want KFC because I don't know
so
how their business is going to taste.
Let's see how this turned out.
Okay. Y'all ready? 1, 2, 3! Y'all look at this biscuit. Like, look like somebody sat on it.
Look. Lather the biscuit in honey. Yes, sir. Yeah, you see how that go? Yes, yes, yes. Popeye's biscuit and wings. We already knew this. We knew this.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
It wasn't bad, but you were quick to throw it over here. Dang.
Y'all, look how he put this honey on this biscuit.
But I will say KFC biscuit is softer than
Yeah, the whipped sauce on it is really not bad. It actually tastes pretty good.
Not bad. Well, you guys, that wraps it up.
Popeyes versus KFC challenge. All right, y'all, make sure y'all liking and subscribing to our channel, liking our videos, and please leave a comment on this challenge. Let us know who you prefer, Popeyes or KFC. So we're out. Remember, I'm Alexis.
And I'm Jagora.
And we are the Wells family.